there wouldn't be passports for the medical.
Immigration expert Lucius Lake acknowledged that passport production on the whole is a tedious task as the immigration department strives to keep up to international standards. Sometimes this involves requiring passport holders to return with proper documentation for renewal. According to Mr. Lake, the machine-readable passport has outlived its usefulness, forcing the move to the new e-passport system. Applicants will now be able to go online and submit their information. However, the cost of the e-passport will increase from $80 to $250 to offset the cost of new security features installed.
The new price going forward will be $250.
And that is from what?
From $80 to $250.
Why this significant increase?
Number one, take into account the new hardware software, the new procedures put in. You have to take into account that the public key infrastructure and the public key directory that is going to be traded with the certificates, the government is already supplementing portions of it. And this is on par with some of the other Caribbean islands with the price of the passports in going forward.
The machine-readable passport will be valid until its expiration date. Baptism certificates have now been ruled out in favor of birth certificates for more reliable information. The Canadian Banknote Company is assisting with a new project in installing new state-of-the-art technology, such as high-speed scanners, to expedite the process of obtaining or renewing passports.
We have analyzed the situation. I was in December here, and we are putting in place the new system in the location that it's now. And we can accommodate the workflow that we have agreed with Mr. Lake and with the immigration experts. But a new improvement is coming. As Mr. Lake said, the technology is state of the art. Everything is new. We have high-speed scanners. This will improve a lot the speed of processing document.
At reception, applicants will be able to confirm their information on screen as part of the new procedures. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.